Welcome to Feed Dump, where couch... Huh? Anyway, I'm a sofa. Joining me this week is a Chesterfield.
So soft.
And an especially wide chair.
Are you calling me fat?
And it's not gonna rhyme with news this week, we're just excited about our new couch. The 1 million residents in the Zimbabwe town of Bulawayo are being asked to flush their toilets all at the same time to unclog the sewers.
I kind of feel like that's just going to lead to more problems.
Okay, it's almost time, but I don't have to go.
Like, can you imagine 1 million toilets all backing up at once? Ew.
One way or another, it's a good day for Zimbabwean plumbers.
While we didn't report on it, I'm sure you saw the story of the lady who fixed the picture of Jesus so he looks kind of like a monkey man. That lady now wants royalties because of all the attention the church has gotten.
I don't think we want to encourage people to just go around defacing artwork with the hope that maybe it'll become popular on the internet.
No, Paul, shut up. You don't know what you're talking about. So that means if I draw, like, a mustache on, like, the Mona Lisa, that, like, makes it mine, right? So if it gets popular, then I get money. This seems foolproof.
I can see her maybe getting, like, commissioned in the future to, like, hey, please deface this artwork. And then she does it and they're like, oh... But it doesn't look like a monkey man. She's like, I don't just paint monkey people. I am trying to work with your piece of artwork.
You keep using the word deface. I prefer the term remix.
A jeweler in Atlanta has a new promotion where if you buy a diamond worth $2,500 or more, you get a free hunting rifle.
Finally, incentive for me to ask my girlfriend to marry me.
And something to do on the honeymoon. James, I don't want to do this bit.
Shut up and act like a reindeer.
I don't know what a reindeer acts like.
I'm just not sure it's going to get the right reaction when you're like, honey, I have a surprise for you.
And now I kind of want to see one of those, like, De Beers commercials with, like, the two shadows and then just one just takes up a shotgun.
When a fourth grader in Massachusetts fell off the jungle gym and broke her arm in two places... The school decided that they should just notify the parents rather than calling 911.
Yeah, so your kid fell off the jungle gym, broke her arm. So, yeah, you might want to do something about that when you get this. Alright, call me.
What could be worse?
Hello?
This is the school calling. Your
daughter
has broken their
arm
in
two
places.
That is not helpful!
So I was saying to her, I was like, why did you... Wait.
What?! Susie, what's wrong?
I hurt my arm.
Your arm looks fine.
Ow!
Oh, geez, that does not look good.
Ow!
An arm is not good.
Why?
That does
Why?
Not look good.
Yes, she broke it in two places. Well, in the equipment room, the fourth graders run kind of a fight club, but we're not supposed to... Shit.
How's it going, Susie?
My arm hurts.
Yeah, Mr. Peterson just told me that. Don't worry, honey. Close your eyes.
What are you doing, this Mr. Davis?
This isn't going to hurt.
Well... That got dark. That mocha couch is really affecting you guys. Until next time, remember, there may be better sources for news, but they don't have this hat, which was donated to us by Athena's Wink. Check them out, they make other hats too. And, added bonus with this one, now I'm Deadpool. Except, not nearly so witty.
That fucking jeweler, man, he ripped me off! Susie, what are you doing?
My arm.
What's wrong with your arm?
Ah!
Oh, that is not what I
was. Please, why are you doing? Wait, should I sound like a little girl?